She forced me back to the crib, some sadomasochist shit. Told me all those chains must have naturally fit. That was lies though, never thought I'd end up where I lied. So lesson number one, should have never let my eyes close. Now we full blown stuck together, abusive relationship. I'm working all day just to make her rich. Pray to my God, it makes her sick. Forced me to switch religion. So in her image was all that I could envision. Pigeonholed into fates that I didn't know. Children aborted or hidden in plain sight. Stunted so they didn't grow. Marriage license ain't consider me when constituted. Never allowed a word on pros and cons. I viewed it for exactly what it was. One-sided contract. And yeah, I miss my ex, but far too late for me to come back. So make it work with her. They say for better or worse, spirit is blessed, but in the flesh I was cursed. Knew it wouldn't last forever. With pressure, she started easing up. Even against all her better judgment, started to free me up to make my own way in the home that we made. The illusion of having agency thrown into a daze. Her retaliation for progress cold as her gaze. I posted bills that kept the lights on. Know what I paid through pain, torturous and sorceress, enforced unjust contorting of fortresses to abort all of my forward thrusts. No romance once S&M is off the table, but I still work hard for happiness even though I wasn't able. And still out in the world, she took credit for my achievements. Even though I always saw this coming, couldn't believe it. There was straight and narrow path, she would always take the scenic. And I tried to force the wheel, and she quick to call the precinct. Is it better to lose home if you got home? Or did you never have home to begin with? Syndrome is Stockholm. Now she's pretending to play nice. At least that's what she says as she fleeces everything from my daily life. All conversations get my slang jack. Dance moves sold in that same pack. I ain't never gonna get them things back. Fetishized for sexual, despised for intellectual. Looked in the eye and lied to, and made a spectacle. Love, hate, cause I can't see myself with anybody else. It's what I've grown accustomed to. Fuck what I wanna do, it's all on her time. Work and grind, assert my presence. She switched, call me the aggressor. It's worked as evidence. Had me locked up at a high rate. Sometimes even my mind state, I just gotta stay for the grind's sake. Worked all this time to try and get mine. Maybe my time's late, but I gotta see it through to the end, because my shine's great. I need her to see it. Despite all her efforts, I'ma make this whole country respect this motherfucker.